While a lot of people think that the Apollo program was just about the moon and getting people there, there were a great many other scientific investigations that went on. When I was in graduate school, I was asked to see if I could plan how to use Apollo 16's gamma ray spectrometer to make the first map of the sky in gamma rays. It tells you about the radioactivity on the moon, and that's why it was selected. But on the trip back from the moon, there would be a chance to use the command and service module to block out parts of the sky and see where the gamma rays are coming from. I used that to make the first map of the sky in gamma rays. NASA does not build its missions on its own. It is always in a partnership with scientists and contractors. In the original conception of the Apollo program, the leaders described Apollo program was going to be like a train, and there was going to be the government at the front, and there were going to be big businesses, there were going to be universities, there were going to be small businesses, and we were all going to go to the moon together.